paid $65,000 to have Diana Dong declared vexatious for Oliver Garibay. Mr. Baugh, how much did you make from David Sheridan to keep child support money from the Sheridan children, all four of them who were residing in Los Altos? Mr. Baugh, do you recall hiring Dr. Hexter in the Lynch case? And do you recall going out to Tom Lynch's car and informing him that you were aware he was an alcoholic, and as the minors counsel for the Lynch children, you then made sure that Judge Stewart awarded custody of the Lynch children to an alcoholic abuser? Are you aware of that?